Here's Dazz Cam app, and if you tap on your icon in top left, basically here you can just go to your storage and then delete all photos and videos. So that's how you delete your content from Dazz Cam app. Deleted content includes only photos and videos from the built-in albums of the Dazz camera, not content saved in the system albums. So there you have it.